Crisis Van Helsing. Yo, Poetical Paranormal. You already know who on the beat, man. Dr. Funk and Ron. Look, why they call it sleeping paralysis when some people see wicked images sitting on them, showing them they teeth. It's a lot of witchcraft on the loose and in the streets. Empty godless vessels, transportation for them so discreet. Go to sleep, pray it up, keep the Bible open, don't compete. Let the Lord fight the battles way beyond your little feet. Be careful who you meet or let in your front seat. Evil cheat, keep the beat on repeat or fall beneath. All the grief coming horrible, keep war before peace. The other night I couldn't talk in my sleep. I know the battle is deep in the sleeping paralysis, evil beast. A lethal feast on the souls of the weak. No people see you either good or you evil. No half stepping with me. It's either legal or illegal, just keep a weapon and flee. Or the janky ass cities that's ran by the police. Find something falling off in the cut, not on the street. Just make sure you're surrounded by trees. Blocking 5G and any other dangerous weapon they formed against me. The hints be all in a rhyme over a tense beat. He sent me here with a purpose I do immensely. Convince me you shouldn't be killed. What's your defense be? I'm staying out the way till the Lord wrath presents me.
When he hath brought a grievous fire upon you, whither will he flee, and where will he find deliverance? And when he launches forth his word against you, will he not be affrighted and fear? And all the luminaries shall be affrighted with great fear, and the earth shall be affrighted and tremble and be alarmed, and all the angels shall execute their commands, and shall seek to hide themselves from the presence of the great glory. And the children of earth shall tremble and quake, and ye sinners shall be cursed forever, and ye shall have no peace.